How to fix call recorder not showing on iPhone with iOS 18. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guide studio. And today's guide video, I'll show you how you can fix call recording option missing from your iPhone settings. So, not wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. Well, so from my iPhone, I already upgraded my iPhone to the iOS 18, and if I go to the settings of my device and scroll down to the very bottom, tap on apps, and if I go all the way to the phone application, so just need to find it right here, I'm going to tap on phone. If I scroll down, and you'll get to see I have no call recording option that I can turn on and off that I can record call on my iPhone. And also, if you're not getting the option right over here, don't worry, you just need to get back from here, and I already Google it. If I go to the Safari browser, and he'll get to see I have searched for call recording supported device with iOS 18, and here it says iPhone 15 Pro and all models of the iPhone 16 series. That means the call recording feature only be supported on the iPhone 15 series and the 16 series from your device. So that means if you don't have the iPhone 15 or 16 series, it cannot record the call with the iOS 18. Hope you find this video helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around. And thank you very much for watching.